bucks for less. Pay for 6 hits and the 7th is free. You want us to what? Whoa, wait a minute. That'd be an unethical conflict of interest. What kind of scum do you think we are? Say, that is a lot of bolts. Well, since you put it that way, I suppose we could undo our previous obligation. Excellent, sir. Thank you for choosing Thugs for Less. Attention all Thugs for Less personnel. We now have a new employer.
Oh boy. That's not good. Who could have hired him now, though? Planet Joba. Boxes over there. Let's break them. All right, so there's a couple things available here now. The plasma coil for 150,000. And the spider bot glove for 15,000. Probably gonna be a while before I buy the plasma coil, but I definitely want to make the bouncer my next purchase. Cause the bouncer is, I find, is one of the most powerful weapons in the game, especially once it upgrades. Oh yeah, let's stock up on ammo too. There we go, the lava gun finally upgraded into the meteor gun. So, this is what it's like now. Like I said, it's not as useful as the lava gun, but can't really be helped. At least it's better in up your arsenal. Anyway, two ways to go right now. One straight to the ahead of us and one to the right. We're going to be going to the right one first. This way, we can actually enter another hoverbike race. So that's cool.
Nice finish on that chrome. You buffed this out yourself?
I handle my own buffing, sir.
Oh, sorry, little man. I thought you was a crankshaft. Can't see my own hand in front of my face without these.
No problem. So, how do I enter the big race?
Well, you got the helmet. You're in. Easy peasy. The prize this time is some kind of special boots. I could use those myself. They'd go real nice with my leather chaps.
Leather chaps. Okay, then. So let's enter the hoverbike race. Alright, let's do the amateur circuit. Oh, we got weapons from the get-go here. Alright. Whoa. Ow. I think I'll just go ahead and restart. As long as we hug the right-hand side, we should be able to dodge those mines just fine. Race complete.
Dang, I wanted these boots myself. But they'll look real nice with your outfit. You can race again, you know. Now the prize is a bunch of bolts.
To activate the charge boots, double tap and hold R1.
Ooh, cool, the charge boots. I remember these. These can help you get across areas quickly. Alright, let's do the intermediate circuit next. I wasn't going fast enough to go through that upper path, unfortunately. Mines to watch out. No! Darn it. Thank you. There we go. Now let's do the Joba circuit. Barely had enough speed to do that. Let's try heading this way. Time for the assault circuit. That went incredibly well. Thank you. actually did that second try. Not bad. Alright, time for the expert circuit. How I was being locked onto there the first time. By that point, nobody should have had a weapon. Bloody cheaters. But then I died. Okay, good. Did it. Now, I think what I'll do real quick is I'll do this off-screen real quick, but I'll do these challenges again just so I can get the decreased reward. So bear with me a moment. Okay, I got the hoverbike races out of the way, so let's keep going. Now, on to the main path of this planet. Alright, we're gonna have to be quick here. Now, we're gonna go back. Wait till it stops. Then we're gonna activate this dynamo here. And that just got us another nanotech upgrade. So that's cool. Yes, you have to be careful if there's a turret in the area, because the indigenous people can use it against you. Not very fun. Now, I could have bought another weapon, but I do know that I'm going to need at least 20,000 in order to reach the arena, so I need to save at least some money. Swingshot target over this way. Good job, team. I knew you were gonna pop out of there. I remembered. Alright, another platinum bolt. Another level up. Nice. Looks like we're going for a ride. Thank you. think I got the guys in the turrets. These enemies are starting to drop a lot of bolts. That's definitely good. I'm getting a decent amount of experience for the mini rocket tube. Oh, hello there. I don't think there's really much point to using the turrets, because I don't think there's anything to destroy in here. So let's just keep going.